Hey guys, so today I'm filming a everyday Smokey eye look, so I hope you enjoy. First, we're going to take Urban Decay's Primer Potion in the color Sin, and you're going to put it all over your lid, all the way up to your brow bone. Next, you're going to take the color Angel, and you're going to put it all over your lid into your crease. The next color I didn't show, but it's called Bobby Dazzle, and you're going to put that all over your brow bone and until you reach your other lid color. And this is nice to do before you add a crease color, just so that you can add a nice, have a nice blend. Next, I'm going to take the color Defy, and I'm going to put that in my crease. And you're just gonna work it about 3/4 away. I don't usually take it all the way into my inner corner, but because I think it keeps your eye a little bit more open and bright if you leave it open right there. So I'm just gonna put this in my crease, and then I'm gonna work it around with my fluffy brush, and I'm gonna make sure it's even on both sides. Next, we're going to take the shade Heroine. It's a nice royal blue, and it's really, really pretty, and you're going to work that into your outer corner. So when I do my outer corner, I take it just a little ways, and then I brush it along my lower lash line and then along the top lash line. I think this creates a nice, really sharp outer corner, and I love using this blue because I think it adds a lot of darkness, but it also keeps your look not just, you know, browns and grays. So that's it for eyeshadow. Now I'm going to line my upper lash line with my Maybelline Line Stiletto, just creating a nice thin black line on the top of your eyes, or your lash line, I guess. Next, I'm going to add some mascara, and I'm using the Benefits They're Real. Next, I'm using the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil in the color Demolition, and this is a two-sided eyeliner pencil from the Black Magic set that they sold at Ulta this year. And I'm just going to put that on the inner half so I can keep my eyes still open, or looking more open. Next, I'm going to do some contouring and bronzing with my Too Faced Bronze and Beautiful palette, and I love this palette. It is unfortunately discontinued, and I started kind of rushing this part of the video because my camera was about to die. Next, I'm going to take some blush, and I'm using the e.l.f. Bronzer and Blush palette. And I'm just going to use that blush and put it on my cheekbones, and then I'm going to use my kabuki brush to blend that all in so that it's nice and not too crazy looking. Next, I'm going to take my highlight from that same Bronze and Beautiful palette called Pink Leopard Bronzer, and I'm going to put that over my cheekbones. Then I'm going to add a nice nude lipstick, and then brighten it up with a red lip gloss thing from Revlon. And there you have it. That is my everyday Smokey eye look. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will talk to you later. Bye.